Hey, hey, this is Kelsey Ray. Welcome back to my channel. Today, you, me, and Snowman are gonna watch some Christmas videos because why not? And we gotta get in the spirit. Let's go ahead and jump right in.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Me!
Oh my gosh, what a random cute little video with that tool. It looked like a penguin, but how fun.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Those look delicious, like cannolis, I think, but I didn't realize that it was just like a really thin pancake, and then they put the, I think, like cheese on the inside, but those look delicious.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be.
That is adorable and be such cute decorations. But I feel like she made that look a lot easier than what it actually be.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see.
I have seen so many cat and Christmas tree videos, but what a great idea. That's the first time I've seen that. And just putting like a clear plexiglass around your tree, that's a great idea. It kind of looked like there was like saran wrap on the car and then the lights, but let me know, how did they do that? Because I love that. I love Christmas. Decorate everything. That whole white aesthetic, like Christmas vibe in that house, it's so beautiful. I know none of that would just be white. I don't know how people keep things that white, but how beautiful. It's like my dream aesthetic for a house. Especially if you have kids in the family, what a fun, or even if it's all adults, what a fun activity. And that just felt like so magical. I love the magic of Christmas. Was a nice aesthetic for a house too, and I probably would be okay, like, you know, knowing that things might get dirty just because it wouldn't show as much in that house. It was like grays and blues, but very calming and glassy. I wanted to see them decorated. And nothing better than homemade cookies, especially like just to decorate with family, friends, or kids. And I bet you they taste delicious. And I also like that they kept the sound in that cooking video. Like all the, I don't know, it just felt like familiar, but it was calming. I liked it. All right, last one.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And say
a few more.
All right, you're reindeer.
All the Christmas feels in one video. Okay, I love Christmas baking videos, so yeah. Let's watch it.
Here's your motivation. Your name is Rudolph, you're a freak with a red nose, and nobody likes you. Then one day, Santa picks you, and you save Christmas. Now forget that part. We'll improvise. Yes.
Yum, so many great recipe ideas. Let me know what you're baking, if at all. Let me know what you enjoy eating with your family, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.